Hetty Osen.
Thank you.
offer Jesus Christ only my care. Our Father and our God, your children, your people, and the Church of God. Collectively, we have come before you this day, O Lord, and those that you have counted worthy to bring tithes offering before you. They have come before you with their tithes offering. You are the only one who knows the reason behind their tithes offering. Because they have come to testify before your people, to show appreciation for the things that you have done, and to uplift your name among thy people. Because they have done this day, O Lord, all that they have brought as offering, let it be acceptable unto your throne in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Because they found it in their hearts to glorify your name and to thank you for those things that you have done. Some of them are thanking you for the things that you have done. And you said, our thanks to you always more than our requests. Because they are grateful children unto you. And because they have come before you to thank you for the beautiful things that you have done unto them. I place their offerings before you, whatever sins they may have committed, and whatever sins I may have committed, that may stand in the way of the acceptance of this offering. In the mighty name of Jesus, forgive us all our sins.
Amen.
Whatever that made this offering unholy, because you said nothing unholy shall come before you, O Lord. You are God of sanctification. You are God of holiness. I put all these offerings before you, O Lord. Come and sanctify them in Jesus' name.
Amen.
For those who are thanking you for the things that you have done, those beautiful things that you have done unto them, O Lord, let it be permanent in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Because they found it in their heart to thank you for what you have done. I know you are God who have many more in store for them. Those things that will glorify them in you, and those things that the world will see and glorify your name through them, come and do it unto them in Jesus' name.
Amen.
For those who are thanking you in anticipation of that which you will do, they have come with faith. They have come with steadfastness to use their tithes offering to make a request. God, you accepted the offerings of Abel. You accepted the offerings of Noah. And you accepted the offerings of our father Abraham. Today I put the offerings of those who are making requests before you, O Lord. Come and accept their thanks in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Their request, which they are making through these offerings, if these requests are the things that will benefit them to your glory, bestow it upon them in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Whatever their heart desires are, that are good before you, and that will be to the goodness of their life and to the glorification of your name. In the mighty name of Jesus, grant it unto them, O Lord.
Amen.
All the offerings, our father and our mothers, I pray for long life. Bestow it upon them in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I pray for good health. Bestow it upon them in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Wherever there is sickness in their body, whatever form of sickness, because you said they are strangers to the body, Our body are not meant for sickness. Whatever sickness that is hidden in the mighty name of Jesus, whatever that sickness will be hidden in your body by the Holy Spirit and by the power of the Lord that liveth in me, I cast those sickness away and be casted away in Jesus' name.
Amen.
You are God of healing. I pray for total healing in the mighty name of Jesus. Peace going upon them in Jesus' name. Renew a right spirit within them in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Grant them long life and prosperity in Jesus' name.
Amen.
In their whole age, do not let them lack in Jesus' name.
Amen.
In their whole age, do not let them suffer in Jesus' name.
Amen.
In their whole age, do not let them cry in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Collectively as a church, we're rejoicing and we're happy for them. We're dancing, despite the fact that some of us may have one sorrow or the other. We put our sorrow aside to rejoice with the thanks of our this day. Oh Lord, I beseech you, O Lord, whoever among us, who is sitting down or standing up, that may have one sorrow or the other in them, because of the joy of the people who have offered thanks unto you today, I pray for the replication of such joy. Turn their sorrow into joy in Jesus' name.
Amen.
All the sadness that may be waging war with them, this day I decree sadness in the mighty name of Jesus, go away.
Amen.
I pray for happiness bestowed upon them in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Starting from this moment, you shall be a new being in Jesus' name.
Amen.
A new beautiful good thing shall start to happen in your life in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And when on that day we shall come back, the day of the resurrection of our Lord Jesus Christ, you shall come with joy.
Amen.
We will come with joy.
Amen.
You shall come with happiness.
Amen.
We will come with happiness.
Amen.
You shall come with success.
Amen.
We will come with success.
Amen.
And together, we will uplift God's name.
Amen.
Thank you, God.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Holy Spirit.
Thank you, Holy Spirit.
In the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ, I pray.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you,
Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Hosanna, 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 Hosanna.